Right, let me just get the game title up properly. Oh, it's up. Hang on, it's up. Right, a little bit later than originally said, but we're on. See if we can get this done tonight, eh? Can't get out. Stay. We'll stay here a minute. Was there? How the hell did he know it was there? Right, I'm gonna wait until he's there. We go. Wait until he's up there. Okay. Bam. Evening, bud. Oh my god, why did he come back in? Thanks for the host, fam. See where I am. Oh, he's gone. Sharky, thanks for the house, bud. Evening, by the way. I know I'm a bit late and associated, but I was waiting for waiting on the Chinese. Right, I'll have a look at that off stream then. Sure, I'll have to stream that at some point as well, because I've not streamed that yet. Because I think you said that it was there was a massive improvement after the first update. And this update was quite big as well. I think it was something like 1.62 gig, something like that, was it? Whoa, what the... Right, I'm not out of the woods yet with regards to the big hanging man. Yeah, when I ended the stream last night after I did this, the first part of this last night, I immediately had the daughter come running down saying, "That's not fair, I'm back at school Monday and you're going to stream it Monday morning when I'm at school." So I was like, alright then. No promises, but I'll do my best to get a stream in tomorrow night. It was late though, Sharky, to be fair. Have I still got the torch? Oh, I've still got the torch. Love that torch. That's so well done, that torch is. Look. So, because I'm doing this tonight, change of plan for tomorrow. Once the big kids have gone back to high school. Oh, I need a key. I need a key. Where am I going to get the key from? I might stream either Psychonauts 2 or The Pathless tomorrow morning for a couple of hours before I have to nip up town. Because I've still got the young'un off. Oh, push me in. So I've got the young'un off tomorrow. Don't go back until Tuesday. We need to nip up town in the afternoon. I need to see if I can grab a shirt for a wedding that I'm at on Wednesday. Shirt and a tie. Oh, nice one, Van. The key's up there. So I've got to drag something to get up there, no doubt. So what is draggable here? Excuse me. Twitch, thanks for the host. Thank you very much, bud. Oh, I've got a plan. So I can run and jump then. I thought I was going to make it fall out and then I was going to be able to drag it. There we go. Oops. Right, get in. Did you catch up on the VOD on this, Sharky, or not? It's a great little game, this. I hate the calm before the storm stuff, though. Get up. Look how far you can jump compared to me. You can use a torch in tunnels. Oh, the big man's back. I was going to say, there was no way he was just going to make that brief appearance that he did. So I need a fuse. Right, I've got a feeling that I'm supposed to distract. Did that break? Oh, it must have done. Didn't look like it broke, but it has broke, so I can't pick that up now. So I hope I don't need that. Don't push me out. You almost pushed me out. God. Right, no risks. Got him sawing it. Oh my word. Ooh. I'm not moving. It's just a strange game, Van. There's all kinds of strange things in it. There's a woman that's got like a telescopic neck earlier on in the game. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be. Oh yeah, the thingy's up there, look. So while he's busy in there, I've got to get up here. Open and break. Don't break. Right, come on, kid. Let's go. He's going to come as soon as I put this fuse in, isn't he? No. I should have run for the door. I thought the door was taking ages to open, though. So I thought maybe it was... Oh, he's back in that room again. Open. Oh my God. Oh, he's got me. Damn it. At least he doesn't put me all the way back at the beginning. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to jump through there. No. I was a bit late getting off then. Oh! Panicking. I think I was supposed to push through there. Come on, go. Burning. That's it, burn. Zerius, thanks for the host, bud. Oh, because them having a warm, or her having a warm on the fire. That's sicko. Right, where do we go now? Right, come on, get my hand. must have seen it off. Nope. Come on, I need a hand. Is there a lift coming or something? Yes, there is. Hospitalised, trophy earned. Whoop whoop. It's a dark game in general, this, Van. Very, very dark game. But so well done, though. So creepy and well done. Shoo! I like the music here. Very Blade Runner-esque synth. The graphics on it though, it's simple, and yet, what the hell was that in the background? Uh oh. Oh, I don't like the look of this. Hi Twitch, evening bud, hope you well. Oh, hang on, whoa, hang on. Just gotta be a pervert at the graphics here. Look at the ray tracing on the floor. I'm sure they said there was ray tracing included in this, the PS5 upgrade. Right, let me just hydrate. Oh. No. I'll tell you what, some of the stuff that you see on TV these days can be a bit shocking. I'll get my coat. That's going to fall, isn't it? Well, I thought it was going to fall. What the hell's in here? Torch is amazing. He's watching Bill and Ben in the bath. Flub lub. kind of, Vam. Kind of. You just I start off as this kid on his own with the paper bag on his head. And you just keep scrolling sideways and solving puzzles to get through various weird, sinister, creepy rooms. You eventually meet up with this girl, and now you're kind of like guiding her away. Oof, I nearly didn't make that. Wow. Oh, no. Okay. Can I not stop it? Okay. Yeah, you've got me stumped a minute here. Oh. So there's a hole in the side. I wonder if I'm supposed to jump off it when it's on its way up. I've got a feeling. There we go, let's try that. Yeah, the sound is brilliant. There we go. So, oh, where's she gone? I thought she was in the... I thought she was in the lift with me. So I can't reach that without her. So what the hell? Ooh, careful. So what's the crack here then? Here we go. Yeah, the torch. Yeah. So hang on, let's go back in this room and look at these dark areas. There you go. The torch is so well done, isn't it? In fact, let's have a look at it in the water. Look at that in the water, the ray tracing. Right, let's go and... my daughter's laughing in the background. She thinks that when I jumped, that the girl in the yellow coat jumped as well. When I jumped, when the lift was halfway up. Have I broke the game?
Hey!
trophy in 26, why? I'm a bit curious here as to whether I've broke the game. Because when I jumped, when the lift was on its way up, my daughter was laughing, saying that the girl in the yellow coat jumped as well. So did she die? And if she died, then I can't get that lever, surely. Okay. Okay, if you've seen something I haven't, don't tell me yet. Let me try and figure it out. I almost, when you fell asleep last night, I was stuck on a puzzle. And I did openly ask in chat if anybody had a clue. And Andy was lingering. And he probably knew the answer because he said he's played it. But I figured it out in the end. So I'm glad I persevered. I can't grab that box. Thing is, I don't get out the lift. Let's try and grab on that. Right, I've got to jump off halfway and it's on its way up. Why does she jump off? When she needs to stay in the lift. stayed in this time, didn't she? Yeah, she stayed in. So I had broke it. Unless she's gone missing when I come back. Need you there. What's that done? It's not open the door. I'm confused. Oop, torch away. Puts me all the way back at the beginning of it. Right, I've got a plan. Pending I don't break it again. Try this plan. Well, she won't come back in, so there's got to be a reason why. Oh, he won't jump. Why won't she jump? I've got to do it on the way up. I think I've got to do it on the way up, because it's going down, and the momentum, she won't jump, he won't jump. But then if I let the lift go all the way down... I did it that time, going down. Well, there's one problem here though, isn't there? I won't be able to leave it. I'm trying to remember now if there was a room that was locked. No, I've fluffed this. Oh. When the lift goes back up, that switch goes back up. So it's got to be triggering something. Or does the switch go up when the lift goes down? Is the switch back up or down? The switch is back up. So I wonder if when the lift comes back up now, I jump on the roof. There we go. God, it makes you think. It makes you walk for it. Thanks, Sharky. Move this out of the way, you can't. Come in or what? Why will she not come in? I'm confused, is it broke again? It won't let me walk her in. She's scared of something. I don't know where to go, but it's a little small room. What the? I think she's scared of these. So I've solved one puzzle, I'm straight back into another one that I'm stuck on. she just won't come in to this room. So confused. Nope, she stops at the door. I can hold her hand so far, then she stops. And I have no idea where I'm going in this room. So I can't even see a way out. Unless it's up and over them. But I've tried that. Can't drag that box anywhere else. Can't drag the box across here. Ian absolutely kicked myself when I figured it out. Absolutely kicked myself. I wondered if I could grab that that's hanging out of that cage, but I can't. Oh, hang on. Are some of these things here just to bloody throw you? Rogan, evening bud. Oh, he wants me to run and jump. Okay. I'm trusting you, kid. Thank you. I know, Sharky, yeah. Just goes to show, don't it, you know? Check your bits. Chris, evening, bud. That window open. Oh, my, this, oh no, this way. The drain pipe. Oh, what the? Oh, what was it? Push. I guess we're running. Oh, that's who's rapping. Yeah, it was. No. Mo, evening. Oh, I haven't got my torch. It either got damaged or it's not letting me use it for some reason. Mo, thanks for the follow. Thank you very much for that, it's much appreciated. Oh, I didn't think I've got that far before. To the door. In one of these... up there. Slender Man, isn't it? Oh my god. How creepy is this? Where does she run off to? Nope, I think I've got to keep running. Right, run. Wouldn't let me, Van. Wouldn't let me. Terrifying Man, evening, by the way. Welcome to the channel. So, have I got to do a poltergeist? Here. Whoa, okay. Oh, the torch is definitely gone. So, stupid question, but is that where I've just been? And if I go through this... Oh, Yep, looking back out there. Oh, hang on. No, so if I get in that TV, it's going to put me back in that room, surely. Oh, right, I get it. Right, back through the TV. There we go. So instead of the torch, I've now got the remote. I think it's near the end, Fork. I'm about 4.5 to 5 hours in. Reach for me. I hope I don't have to turn that back on for some reason. Disco, good evening. And welcome to the stuff of nightmares, literally. Oh, a hat. That's all that is. Disco with the soap, thank you very much. Much appreciated. Thank you very much. Why is it not letting me interact with that? Oh, here we go. Think I need to somehow get that other TV back on. In that other room. Disco with the gift sub, thank you very much to Unt Rogan. Thank you very much. Now I've got to figure out a way of getting the TV back on, hopefully. No worries, Disco, thank you very much. And thank you for the bits. Thank you for the subs. There we go, I've done it. Now how do I get... Oh, I know, right. So back through here. Teleport back up to that other TV. And then back through here. That was close. That was close. Oh, there's somebody here. Wonder if I can turn the TV off just to... Yeah, I can. I'm just hydrate. Hang on. Jesus, don't like having the TV turned off. Hopefully she'll leave me alone if the TV's on. Right, there's a TV there. So, that TV on? Yeah, I've just turned that on, right. Right, now she's watching that TV. There's got to be something that I've got to drag. She's really not bothered that I'm here. So engrossed in the TV. Oh, I know. Teleport to it. I've got to teleport to it, so I'll turn it back on. There's that. Right, let me just slow it down a minute because the daughter is watching, but she's just gone to the loo. And the kids are watching me again today. That's why I had to bring this stream forward, because I originally said I was going to do this, the second part of this game, on Monday, but one of them was back to school, so wasn't very happy. Like she was going to miss it. What the? Right, let's go back here a second so that she doesn't miss anything. I think I've already triggered it. I think I need to go because I think they're all jumping. I take it out, I've got to drop down there. Yeah, they're still dropping in the background as well, aren't they? Look. Oh, I tried to grab. Don't forget, guys, give yourself some shout-outs. Feel free to give yourself some shout-outs. Fam, if you could do the honours. Right, hang on. Let's go and investigate and see what this is potentially going to do first. Oh. I can't get through there. Anyway, so I've got to pull the lever. It's going to have to do something. Oh! Right, so it electrocutes the floor. Fry. And then I almost, you know, forgot to turn that off then. In fact, he wouldn't let me turn it off. Oh well. There we go. Can I get it in there? Yes, I can. It's another lift puzzle. Oof, thank God I can survive that. Which is the rubbish. Oh, I think I was just going on the top. I think I'm just going on the top again. I think I'm supposed to be quicker than that. Let's try again. Was I supposed to go on the top? So I'm not supposed to jump on the top of the lift. Am I supposed to get off on that floor? How am I going to do that? Oh, I've got to be quicker than that. I know, I've got to be quicker than that. I've sussed it, but I've got to be quicker. I wonder if I can do it and it's going down instead. If it fails this time, I'll try it going down. Yeah, I'll try going down. There we go. There we have it. Hang on, let me just go back over here a sec. Still got the remote, yeah, still got the remote. Another quick drink. Right, I am gonna need turn that off, bring her in here to electrocute her. How do I do that without killing myself? I'm just experimenting. That was close. I need to get that stool that's next to her. But I very much doubt I can get it while she's right there. Was that the stool? I can't reach the handle. So how do I get her to follow me in here and for me not to get electrocuted? Yeah, you can make that. There we go. TV's broke. Can't turn that one off. How creepy is that though? Oh God, I thought I was done for. Okay. Thank you. I wonder if... You press one button. In die. She won't get over. Where's the shopping trolley now? Oh, I don't need it there, I need it the other side. I think. No, I don't. Or do I? Try this. Ooh. Might be barking up the wrong tree here completely. So I've turned battery back on. Is the CV back on? Yeah, ooh, careful. Oh, you are! I'm not barking up the wrong tree though. I've sussed it. So if the shopping trolley, yeah, the shopping trolley's back there, so turn it off. Is that... hang on. I'm not happy, or am I? Is that going to be close enough? Let's try this. There we go. Right, I think. Turn that one off, turn that one on, and they'll crash through the window. I know, I thought they were going to crash through the window. So what's the crack here? I know, you pillock. Pillock. Nope, keep running. Thank you. What?
Why?
These bits are so tense. No! No, 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 no. Slow me down. Looking a bit battered and bruised now. Wow, the music's awesome. Oh? Oh, I think I was supposed to be doing something there. Come I like how it keeps the game lit in such a way that I can't see my face. Is this the final stretch? Oh. Nope, I can't put any hats on. Anything changing when I come through? Can't see anything changing. Other than the music. Yeah, but why, Van? Why do we think? Oh. So I wonder if, so follow the music. Or follow that funny hissing sound. Let's follow the hissing sound. No worries, Vamp. No worries, bud. Well, let's follow the music instead. And see what happens. Here we go. No worries, Sharky. Thanks for tuning in, bud. Nope, hang on. Saw my shadow at the door. There we go. Yep, it's definitely this one. Oh, hang on, I've got to push that down. Hang on, right, before I go through that, I just want to look at something. No, it is that one up there. So we'll check in. Ooh. What the? Holy crap. What the? To do that. Oh, nope, not supposed to do that either. I can't reach it. There we go. Oh, why is the axe over there? Oh, what? Her arm come through. There we have it. It's got to be the last one. What the hell? That's just slowing me down massively. These bit sequences are a bit of a pain in the ass. I can't see my character. I go to run up the same direction she does, because it looks like the logical, obvious place to go. Sequence is gonna be nerves. Try it whenever. No, you... Oh, God, man. I'm trying my hardest not to swear. Get me up then. Was that supposed to happen? I honestly thought I'd finished it then, I thought it was the end. I thought I'd got 2 to 3 hours left on this, tops. How long have I been going for now? Exclamation mark, up time. Let's have a look. Cause I did, I'm sure I did just under 4 hours yesterday. Another 2 hours 45 here, so... Let's go towards the light. Am I supposed to be staying here or shall I move? Can't move it at the minute. Is she growing up? I don't expect any of this to make sense at the end, but what a game. What a crazy but imaginative game this is. Dark and twisted. Oh! So it's almost as if, like, if you get trapped inside whatever it is, you become the Slender Man. Words, thank you very much for the raid, bud. It's much appreciated. Thank you very much. Welcome to your viewers. Thank you. I have a feeling, though, this is about to wrap up, because I think I've just finished this. And it looks like it's a cycle that repeats. I'm not 100% sure yet, though, words. I mean, the game has a tendency to lead me on at the minute. Every time I think I'm close to the end. Yes, that's done. So give or take an hour or so for working out puzzles and dying during trial and error segments. There's about a good 6 or 7 hours worth of game here, and what a game it is. Fully recommended for the right price if you picked up in the sale, even at full price to be fair, because I did get the PS4 version and the PS5 version for the one price. With a little bit of DLC as well, which was only a very, very short segment to be fair, in an attic. But yeah, I did get the PS4 and PS5 version of the game, and the PS5 version only launched about 2 weeks ago, so a good 4 or 5 months after the original game launched. No longer than that one, because I want this February. So February, you 5 months thereabouts, you're talking. I didn't think it was ever going to show at one point, because they just went deathly silent with no word on when it was going to be released, and then it just shadow dropped the same week Gamescom was on. But yeah, great game. Very twisted, very creepy, very dark, but what a game. Took all the good things that were in the first game and upped the ante completely. Upped the production, upped the ante, everything. Great game. Anyhow, let me just check who's streaming now then, because that's just about right, that is now. That's just under 3 hours, which is about right, which is what I anticipated when I said that I was going to stream and finish this. So let me have a huge stream, and I can throw a raid over to you at this time of night. Tell you what I'm going to do, I'm going to throw over a raid to the Sand Panther, who is the boyfriend of a work colleague. Somebody that I work with, and it's her boyfriend, and he plays a lot of Sea of Thieves, a hell of a lot of Sea of Thieves, so I'm going to throw over the raid to him. So please go and say hi, drop him a follow. He's a great streamer, he's slowly building a great community on Sea of Thieves, and I will catch you again tomorrow morning for either some Psychonauts 2 or the Pathless. But other than that, thanks for keeping me company, thanks for stopping by, thanks to the raid earlier on by Disco Bunny and the gift subs and the subs that I got, and I will see you tomorrow morning, guys. Thank you.